One of my favorite filmmakers, Alejandro Jodorowsky, recommends writing a poem every Sunday. So this is the one that I just wrote. And all was well in the world. The blood-curdling internal screams of the collective consciousness of 2020 seem to have abated ever so slightly for the moment. Gingerly, we step forward. Lightly, we must diligently dig deep to discover the next action to take. Or maybe we should all sit and ponder the lilies by the lake. As I did this, I looked into the sky, and I saw an eye with a knowingness that penetrated my soul. And I rolled into the lake and began to swim. A beaver floated up next to me and said, "Hey, my name's Tim." And just like that, the beaver vanished, and I was left with my mind and its buckets of lost time spent betting on horses that will never win. And with a new clarity, I understood the line I had wrote 14 years ago. The thing about the mind is that when it's on the grind, it might never stop. And suddenly, clouds covered the sun, and a lightning bolt struck the water by me, and my thoughts dropped to my heart and were erased, and a new start began with effervescent green light that surrounded my heart and untangled the mess that was there and laid it bare for the crowd to see that had gathered on the shore. They swam out to me, thinking that I was drowning. I saw the concern on their faces and began to cry tears of joy. And when they saw this, they began laughing in relief, and we all swam to the other shore. That's my Sunday poem. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.